He will hand to Hyde, trying to get here to the left side, and Brooks Reed hit him, then Deion Jones forced the fumble, and I think Keanu Neal may have recovered it.
I'm really just, you know, trying to make the profile tackle that we always talk about, you know, strike zone, and because that's where the ball's at. You know, I put my head on it, and then end up coming out.